because this is our pod. He's gonna be helping you guys out on your mission. All right.
Okay, take this corridor to the triple lift, then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught. Lieutenant Beck will guide you.
Recruits, for your safety, stay seated with seatbelts securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.
What?
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. Rogue droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait, those are the prisoners.
Who picked these two droids anyway?
Detention
Group 1.
Fire!
Return to Batuu.
This thing passed the
force. Hurry! No!
This does not look good. Try to find another way down to the escape pods.
The Resistance will attempt to rescue the prisoners.
They have neither the resources nor the courage to engage us.
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields!
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Down the alarm! All personnel to their stations!
Sir, the prisoners have escaped.
How brave. But ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run.
Outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, your resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. No! Line up, scan for his pod beacon.
Hey, Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck, you're alive.
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the Resistance base is secure. Bravo!
Yes, R5, you too.